welcome back. Okay. Get back to the evil within. Where ammo is very scarce.
I'm glad you're both alright.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He?
You know, the guy who's making the ripples in space-time. Oh no! It's the trash compactor monster!
Another one of those doors.
You're not even gonna comment on the fact that you just got pulled through a puddle of blood into another room?
Another one of those doors. Fuck what just happened to me. If I think too hard about it, it's gonna drive me nuts.
Wait, do I hear? I do hear. Uh-oh. Wedding invitation. Detectives Sebastian Castellanos and Detective Myra Hansen joyfully request the pleasure of your company at their wedding celebration. Saturday, the 17th of September, 2005. Half past 12, the Veranda Hotel, Crimson City. Reception to follow. Hey, look! I guess it's good that she found work in the RE7 demo. Do you think... I don't know how much brain juice I have. How much brain juice do I have? 4,900 ain't really much. You know what? I am going to go back there and up my ammo capacity if possible.
Sebastian, have you forgotten something?
See, I figured there was a story something. Yeah, I've forgotten my electroshock therapy for today. I got 4,900 liters of brain juice to spend. So I can get... $2,500 leaves me with $2,400. $1,400. 100 shy of that. Okay. Just a little pick-me-up. I'm here. I might as well save again. Even though she's likely to call me a big friggin' scaredy cat. Oh, I haven't looked at the notice board lately. Fernando! Fernando Cabrera! Psychiatric patient escaped from Beacon Mental Hospital. He's seriously ill and needed constant supervision. Don't call my name, don't call my name, Fernando. Alright. Back to the grind. I'm not even seeing, like, things to chatter or anything in order to make, to, like, find... Okay, we got some goodies. We got bottles. There's a box here with two bottles on it. You smash the box, get another bottle. Hey! Four bullets. I am a guy. Ooh! I was just saying that about this. Whoops. Hit the wrong button. I'm sorry, I'm hitting wrong buttons because I've been playing other survival horror games. And for some reason, there's just no universal way to control these things. Let's just burn you and see what happens. There's a whole bunch of you. That was a well-spent match. Nothing. I had a feeling that was going to be too close to me. Fuck you, game. That shit was in her fucking face. Wow, she pissed at me. Thank Christ. I am covered in goop. Well, now, I don't know if that ladder... Now I gotta go down and see what the hell's going on down there. No, I am sure that they want me to go down there next. So, all them bullets I found? Yeah, they're all gone. Come on, buddy, drop something, will you? Matches. Because that's what I need. That's what's sorely lacking in my life. Is that a trap? Now there's a door here. I'm going back to that ladder. Fuck it. I gotta see what's down there. Because it's kind of in a little hidey hole. And there's just nothing but zombies and death up here. What the hell? Okay. Do I follow him up there? Let's take a look at our inventory. I've got two grenades. I've got one shotgun shell, so I guess I can do that. Hey, buddy. What you doing? Uh-oh. Holy shit, I think he dropped something. He dropped shotgun shells! Woohoo! Alright. I will take your handgun ammo with thanks. Ooh, what have we here? Uh-oh. I forget how to fucking do this. New items! Freeze bolt! Nice! More shotgun shells. More parts to make more bolts. More brain juice! Oh, I'm glad I went down that ladder. Alright. Let's create some arrows. I still want more explosive bolts, so make one of them. Alright. Wait a minute. Does this deactivate or activate? Whew, okay. That would have sucked really bad. Oh, I found this room full of goodies and... Oh! Let me make sure I have the shotgun out.
Kick the door open like a man.
I've got a bad feeling about that. Last time I tried that, it didn't work on the zombies, but I'm getting the feeling that it probably would have this time around. Alright, there's a door there. There's a dark room here. There's goodies over there. That looks like an invitation to a trap if I ever saw one. Oh! Thank you. Even though I saw two, I only get one. Brain juice. There's some goodies in here. She is literally the last person I wanted to see right now. I can't go through that door.
Seems to work.
You think?
Fire good.
Oh good, she broke the door open. Oh shit! Where'd it go? Where are you? That thing better still be here. Where'd you go? Shit. That was a key. Maybe he went that way. Wait, he's flying! Ah! Can I melee this fucker? I gotta waste a bullet on him? Alright. Well, that's disappointing. Oh no. Oh, come on. Hi, baby. Oh, I have a torch? Oh, fuck you. Something tells me I'm not supposed to be meleeing this chick with this torch. God damn it. This is instant death. Where did they checkpoint me? Alright, good. Is going in there death? Like, I don't think I can kill her. Oh! Oh, shotgun shells. She's pretty fucking cheap, let me tell you. Oh, fuck. Really? Hi there, gonna spawn right where you wanna go. Don't mind me. Oh, god damn it. Really? Teleporting in front of where I wanted to hit you? The hell is that? Oh, fuck me, sideways. Oh, god damn it, really? Come on, baby.
No, don't go back up the goddamn ladder. Literally don't know why he did that. I remember this, like, I've never played this. I've watched people play it. Oh shit, goddammit. And I just remember this part being so obnoxious. Got anything for me? Oh, of course you don't. Like, I'm not even sure I can beat her. I'm not, like... I'm not 100% sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Fuck you, game. Here's what we do, boys. We give him tank controls, and then we give him an enemy that'll insta-kill him and is fast as fuck. That's game design. Let's just frustrate the fuck out of the player. Give him no clear objective. Oh, here. Let me grab the stupid torch. Burn this fucking guy, even though he's not gonna give me shit anyway. I'm not, like, I'm certainly not going to try to melee her with a torch. Come on, lady with inexplicable burst of speed, let's go. No, come on. I know you wanna. Come here. Come here. Was just testing to see if that would work. Yeah, she is right on my fucking heels. I knew I waited too long for that. You can't see shit. His own big fucking body's in the way. I'm assuming the yellow barrels aren't flammable as well. Who knows? There she is. Do I waste a bullet to try and see? Yep. Got it in one. I might have just fucked myself. Yep. She fucking didn't even fall for that, did she? Yeah. God, she actually fell for that. Oh my God, there are dead ends. Running around a furnace with Spider Lady up my ass. Alright, I've burned her four times. Fuck you. I have no fucking clue what to do. I guess I'll try burning her again. Fuck if I know. That's a dead end, stupid. Stop turning that way. It won't even work. Alright. So. We burned her. She's really pissed off at us. I am not gonna waste... Oh god, maybe I am. Should I freeze her? Oh, really? Wow. Every time I think I've hit a brick wall in this game, I just toss an explosive arrow at it and go boomski. Wow, 8,000. Let's see if she burns. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna kick that door in. I'm a man. Three boxes, nothing in them. Wait, what was that? No. Oh, yep. I knew something fell. Probably gonna be fucking matches or something. I don't know. Okay. Actually, I knew there'd be matches in here. Oh, hold on. Wow, I actually. I have more ammo than I thought I did. Oh, hi, Freezer Tooth from Alien.
Go home. Go home. Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness.
Really? They let doctors walk around in hoodies?
Searching for all these years, and under my own nose. Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Oh, it's my checkpoint thing. Uh-oh. Are you guys getting out? Oh, boo. Come on, fellas. Line up like good boys. Come on. Kablamski! Oh! Well, what do I do with these? All right, did anybody catch that? Chapter 5 is clear. We will save the game because we're giant cowards. I think I am going to give myself more health. If I get 10,000 together. We do have a key. Holy shit, remember when we used to stealth kill these assholes? I completely forgot about that. Wait, sir, are you a madam or a sir? Or, oh, I'm confused. Nurse, hand me the torture device, would you? Yes, it's an ice pick, sir. They're in every medical bag we have. Cuckoo! Cuckoo! Cuckoo!
Something startled you.
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
And just don't saucily walk away from me, woman. Wow, I haven't found a map fragment in, like, forever. Shit. Oops. I gotta get back there. Hold on. There we go. We got a key. Fuck it. We got shotgun shells. Wow, 12 shotgun shells. That'll be helpful. Gotta come back here to get the rest, of course, but... Would have much preferred brain juice, because that would have meant I could get my health. I just saved, so... I was actually hoping she'd have something to say. Oops, forgot to check the notice board. Nothing. Let's see what we got here. Oh, we have the 10,000. Okay, hooray! And that's all she wrote. You know what? Why go through all that again? Yeah, your nails look beautiful, honey. I'm gonna go out and fight the unholy hell hordes of hell. Wait a minute. Okay. None of the magic mirror stuff is working. I just started off here. I never knew that door opened there. Shit. Okay. Nurse, I'd like to go fight the monsters. Did I miss something? Can I go to this one? Nope. All the mirrors are out of order. That's weird. Maybe I need to talk to her. Mrs. Lady? Oh, wait. What's it? No. Did I see an A? I saw an A. Church floor collapses. Church floor church floor collapses. Church floor collapses. No injuries. Witnesses a miracle. Biggest church scandal to date. Really? There hasn't been any other church scandals? Floor of Cedar Hill Church collapses during renovations. Parishioner says it is a miracle no one was injured. That was one repetitive ass. Oh, wow, there's a bunch of shit here.
Photographs?
Look at this photograph.
A church.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wait, I'm in control of this. Okay. There we go. Didn't take me too long, huh? Gives no.
What was that sound?
It was a sound of glass breaking. What I don't know is what it means. If something happened to my chair, okay. Is this thing operational yet? No, okay. You there, nurse? No, of course not. Nothing there. Ooh, wait. Phone here, that's good. Oh, no. Hey, lady, did you notice that we went sepia? This door open? Okay, thought maybe that was a light switch. Oh, this fucking guy. Those safe head fuckers are such a problem. Alright, anytime you want to stop with the whole weird-ass friggin' After Effect camera thing is fine with me. Oh, this door opens, I think. Wait, what? Okay, that was interesting. Let's try it again. Okay. Okay. Maybe we better make sure the shotgun's primed and ready. Hey, Leslie! Long time no see, buddy. Oh, Leslie, are you having another psychotic episode? That's so you!
Sebastian? Sebastian?
Bass?
Sebastian?
The Basser? My main Bass? Oh, hi, Vega. Alright, so they give us a glimpse of Safe Head, who bears no resemblance whatsoever to Pyramid Head.
Uh.
I hear crows. Ooh. I'll take the harpoon. Thank you. I'm assuming this is the church where the floor collapsed. Holy shit, daylight. That's a rare one in this game. Wow.
Same place as the photographs.
This game's trying to be pretty. Man, if I didn't know better, I would swear there should be like 50 enemies swarming over me at this point. It's the Resident Evil 4 in me. Alright, let's see what's up the ladder. Come on, keep climbing, Bass. Alright, what do we got? Oop. Two bullets. This game is so fucking arrogant. It'll make you climb for fucking 2 minutes and be like, oh yeah, here you go. Here's two lousy bullets. Not even enough to friggin' kill a zombie. That was it. I sidetracked over to that thing and climbed the ladder for two lousy bullets. And you know what? The game wants me to be thankful for that fact. But the game can go fuck itself. See, you get more bullets from punching a box. It's just a brick. Okay. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, hey, another box to punch. No, fuck you. All right. Those bullets sounded like Kidman's bullets. Ladder. Oh, Joseph! Joseph!
Are you alright? My head wouldn't stop.
We had a nickel for every time we found Joseph lying on the ground.
About to crack open. But
are you gonna strangle me again?
I'm starting to get used to it.
Getting kind of like it.
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Turned? Uh-oh. Nothing banging on that door.
Let's go.
Can be any good. And I just remembered something about this game. Oh, okay.
Another one?
Okay. Wow, that's kind of rough. Oh boy. I literally had no time to react to that. Alright. Fuck you. Burn. Wait, where the fuck? Seriously?
much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Well, that was a nice shot. Yeah, don't mind if I do.
Got it. Let's go.
That was pretty good timing. I don't know if that was supposed to be cinematic or something, because there was no way I was going to see it. Ooh, is that a new shotgun? No, it's a fucking freeze bolt, but I'll take it. Don't get me wrong. I'm not that big of an asshole. Brain juice. Where the hell's... Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, Christ, Daniel, another one?
I'll get the trap. You hold them off.
There's twice as many of them.
You've got time to complain.
Look, it's not like I have time to complain. It's just something to do. Hold on, gotta get brain juice, hold on. Oh, god damn it. Yeah, wow. I'm actually surprised that didn't kill me. Holy shit! Fuck you! You were so out of range! Okay, the door's open. I should just fucking bail.
Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
There was ammo and shit in there I wanted to get, but I was gonna get killed.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
Tell me about it. Ooh, I hear the hospital.
Get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
A sniper rifle? I don't know why a sniper rifle would be useful in this game. I had no idea I had four of these.
Let's be careful.
Whoa, frame rate. Yeah, let's be careful. The frame rate is shit in the bed.
Could be full of them.
No. It fucking broke the mirror. God damn it. It's not like I could have went and did anything anyway, but still. Ah, for fuck's sake. What? Oh. Okay. What the hell was that? What the hell just happened? Okay, great. I don't have any grenades left. Come here, buddy. Oh, fuck me. There's a goddamn tripwire here. That's set off by motion. I did avoid it. They set it off. What the fuck, man? Holy shit, he has a goddamn explosive fucking...
We'll have to take them all out before we can get out.
Alright, go fuck yourself, game. Oh, really? What? Oh, god damn this fucking guy. That is fucking bullshit. Oh, hey Daniel. Did you have a nice fucking nap? Oh, you sure you don't have a fucking bow and arrow? Look at Daniel chase that fucker down. Oh my god. Really? Where the fuck is that even coming from? Alright, we're gonna take a break. I'll be right back. Like, I guess one of them was sitting there waiting for me, and... Oh! I'm gonna let him kill me! Fuck it!
Take them all out before we can get in.
Wait, what the hell just happened? Hold on, I'm confused. I was gonna let him kill me, but then Daniel saved me. Joseph. I don't know why I keep calling him Daniel. Okay, so there's some kind of, like, trebuchet or something up there. Alright, everybody calm down. Let's just chill out for a minute, take a break, and we'll come right back. Fucking game.